Hey guys, this is John Plyler and Charlie Canales from Fight the Wind Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Denver, North Carolina. I'm going to go over a guard pass today from the double under position, okay? So, starting from the guard, I've already gotten my arms underneath, right? Double under, fasting position. Typically, I'm looking to kind of control under the hips, right? Sit the guy up on my lap, start passing to one side or another. But a lot of times from here, the guy's gonna control my sleeves and he's gonna start walking his hips back, right? Trying to put pressure, right? And keeping the legs heavy. And as he's walking back, a lot of times, if we're here, as he walks his shoulders, he's kind of rocking side to side a little bit, right? To make the space, okay? So we're gonna take advantage of that rock. So basically, what I'm gonna look to do on this is just a sit through, okay? So I'm gonna just pick one side. I'm gonna do a sit out and I'm gonna shut the leg with my arm. Okay, so I'm gonna pass my head through. So I'm gonna sit and pass the leg. As soon as I get past the leg, I wanna come in tight with my head and connect, because if I stay here, he's gonna rock and bring the legs back in, okay? So from here, as he's walking back, I find my time and I post and I shut and I come in tight right here. With the leg, and I'm latching onto his hips also, so when he tries to kind of grandeur roll away, I'm tight, okay? From here, I switch my base, come in, and I establish my side control, okay? So, one more time. Double under position, he's got control of the sleeves, he's starting to walk back. As he goes, here, I'm gonna shut, come in tight, okay? Here, I'm driving into him, latching onto the hips, okay? I've got control of the belt here. Now I switch my base, come in, control the head, establish my side control. Okay, very simple variation, very effective variation for this double under style pass.